following program is rated TV-MAL. It contains strong language and is intended only for mature audiences.
You spend time with your family?
Sure I do.
Good. Unless a man that doesn't spend time with his family can never be a real man.
That's no con. That's not con!
I just see a black guy with dreads.
Okay. Yeah, just like me, every guy with dreads guy look like con.
I got these tickets for you today after.
And what did you say for the camera?
Thank you.
Yeah, we game, man. We in here. I know, that's what I'm saying. But I bought that belt off of right now.
He won't let you.
Depends.
You could tell he won't.
Depends.
I guarantee you.
What happened, Mr. Salesman?
I didn't say buy the belt. I'm talking about him. You buying the belt off of him.
You can persuade, right? Didn't you say that you got the salesman skills?
But hey.
Oh, I thought you said he was this big salesman.
Yeah, we'll make it. Hey, I'm not selling anything.
Fuck it.
I'm selling hope and dreams. That's it.
On that note, ladies and gentlemen. We're gonna sit back and enjoy this. So if you tune in, we'll be back. Eventually. Woo! Otherwise, check out for the vlog coming soon. Be out.
fire shoulder tackle instead of the fucking cross body. And here we go. Okay. That looked weak.
I wish I was the rope.
What school did you go to?
Willow. Boston University.
What? And she's like,
Okay, Britt Baker, you're doing a good job.
She's like,
She kind of looks like the modern day role that they put in X-Men.
That Gigi's homegirl.
Cool.
Her.
This one right here?
Yeah, first row.
Breezy knows Allison Kay.
Cameraman?
Are you trying to see her bumpskis?
And the turnbuckle. Come on, man.
DDT is kind of weak.
The best angle in the house.
She just cannonballs into her finisher. Here it comes. Oh, take it. Take it, elbow. Lift.
Oh. I wish we were sitting over there so we just saw that.
Huh?
Yeah, I thought there was one of them.
I'm done. Nice.
Well, who does that?
Oh, that's going to be the main event then. That's going to be the main event, the tattoo match.
We're going to start with this one. We start with Serena Deeb and Mercedes Martinez.
It's funny. Looks like I'm in anti-Georgia. Wait a minute.
I wish you could. That would be crazy.
Our Ring of Honor World Champion.
No,
I'd probably go after this.
I'm about to give you my card.
May, I don't know. I'm still thinking.
I know.
It all depends on what match is next.
I know how you are.
That's Serena Deeb Max is next.
Now, just because that you jinxed it, it probably just might be.
Mr. Nana. Prince Nana.
So why the hell would they get rid of Tully, like, overnight?
He just bought Tully. Tony Bliss. Yes.
Yeah, I seen it, though, but it's still, like, when did that, like...
Look at the whole team. Sweet! Those guys. That was cool.
Let's go. We're in the wrong crowd. I miss Boston. Boston was the two. Sweet.
That was a great comparison.
Think you're walking on one of those.
Oh yeah, that's the one with everybody on it. No match card.
Gotcha.
That's hers.
That's the main event. That's the main event. Top guys, them boys.
I don't like seeing it. It's just,
pre-missile people
torture. The torture act.
Oh.
Whoa, whoa. There we go.
Beautiful. Beautiful.
Oh, awesome. He has won there.
Told you.
Guys, been really, really bad.
God for Team Dream.
Thank you.
Some Darby Allin shit.
They have a TV elevator.
Oh, yeah. I keep forgetting that shit. Neck first, he's dead. Give him a purple nurple!
I wonder what their mother thinks about them fighting.
Damn, boy.
This man is just getting fucked with. Ooh, they're brothers. Bruce must be the older brother.
One, two, three. Who is this man?
Let's go, Mercedes!
In the kitchen!
Yeah! WWE as an extra, as a coach.
I was like, you're the only person I know who's not actually like, I'm 6 minutes.
WWE probably sucked your breath.
I know. I'm like, oh!
Somebody just screamed like one of the dudes from the Voice.
Kind of.
Okay, it was a
kind of. Don't have to. At first, I was like,
more than anything here, that different cities will have like a different response.
It's so funny.
Let's go, Mercedes! Yeah!
That's what I'm talking about.
Oh man. She's gonna be looking at us like, oh good God. Like they turn me into one of them.
Oh my God.
Yeah, baby!
Somebody's mama.
The soccer mom.
He's all right, mama.
He's all right. Call his mama.
I love how
a crazy line out there.
And I'm 3 seconds away from it.
No. No, not the food. I mean, like the merch.
When I went down there, I was there for like 7 seconds. The only reason why I took it was because I forgot what section it was. And then I realized if I go down this side, which is 102, I can get to the seats faster.
These nuts! Right.
Three and a deep one. She should change her name. I'm just saying.
Yeah, deep one. Like, you have to scan your ticket just for it to work. Yeah. That's actually a good idea.
Get her with us.
Beautiful.
She needs some milk.
Oh my God.
Yeah, baby.
Oh my God.
Well, if it's like worst come to worst. If it's worst come to worst. Oh no! No! No, Sadie's no! Sadie's no! Yes! Thank God. No, get out of there. Drag a screw on the ankle.
Amanda broke her nose and like also recently in another show. She like chipped her
tooth. Oh, no, oh, no, oh.
Oh no. Yes!
Oh!
Face. Raise his edge. Oh, that could have been a botch. Time. Come on, baby.
one on AEW's YouTube.
He hasn't been on TV in a while.
No, he's been injured. Like, real talk.
Little boy!
Sit!
But yes! No! But yes!
real tights.
Off the boards!
Oh my gosh, what's up here?
let that man crawl around.
Shit!
all comes down to this. Kick out. Yes! Yes! Come on, I got four more minutes. Let's go! Come on, I got... Come on, baby. This could be the final spot. Game over. Please, please, get this one. Who won?
Yeah.
lost to me by 2 minutes, by the way.